All right. I did it.
Ever gotten a medal, Pilgrim?
Never.
I'll cut you one. Out of a potato. We're going up to set up a temporary camp. See you on the 8th floor.
You must like hanging out in Dark Zones, is that it, Aiden? What took you so long?
Next time, you go.
I knew it was a fucked up idea to come here. I got something for you. Thanks for what you did for my boys. I know you really tried to help them.
What is this?
A proximity tool. The GRE tagged more important goods with special RF markers. This might come in handy. Once all the antennas are working, you can use it to detect important containers and stuff. Lord knows what's waiting for us once we actually get to the roof. But you won't be alone. You'll have my men with you. And Lieutenant Rowe himself.
Are you coming?
I've had enough of leading from the back and hearing my people die.
All right, let's go then.
We're waiting for Matt. He's bringing the transmitter and he'll oversee the operation from here. So, you have some time for a nap or to take a dump. Just somewhere outside the camp, pretty please.
What are you waiting for? Go to the camp.
Mind if I join you?
Be our guest.
How you feeling about the mission, Aiden?
Well, we made it this far, didn't we? We'll see it through.
Or die trying, right?
Rose sure is a hard ass.
Of course he is. You know his story, right?
You've seen the burns on his face and neck. I was there when he barged into a burning Dark Zone just to pull out one private.
Yeah, the guy can be harsh, but not a lot of people will lay it on the line like he has.
Damn right.
Okay. Time to get some shut-eye.
Just a moment, gents. Special treat for the night.
Wow!
You rock, Lieutenant.
Here's to our fallen comrades.
To the fallen.
And pretty ladies.
Why do you want to exclude your wife?
Hanging in there, guys.
We are, Lieutenant.
We've been through worse, right? Remember the volatiles in the old port?
Well, that was a carnage.
It was, and we pulled through. We'll have another good story to tell our families. Am I right?
You are, sir.
Something's bothering me, Aiden. The Renegades.
What about them?
They're everywhere. Spreading in the city like cockroaches. But here, the biggest antenna in the city, strategic place, and no Renegades at all.
It's not like anything else they're doing makes sense.
Good point. First, someone turned on the electricity. No idea why. And then, when I questioned a Renegade officer, he babbled something about GRE facilities they're trying to locate. Didn't make much sense if you ask me. X-13 or something like that. But I'm worried what they're planning.
X-13. I've heard about that place before.
Oh, yeah? What did you hear?
I know that Waltz is hunting for it as well. Any idea where it could be?
Well, if it's real, it could be a GRE complex. Top secret. Well hidden. But once we're done with this motherfucker, maybe we figure out what it is and find it first. But for now, get some beauty sleep. Infected like us more when we're rested. That was a nice tune you played. Let's hear some more.
Yo, Sleeping Beauty!
Aiden! The head honcho is here. Let's roll!
And Matt brought the transmitter?
Safe in my pocket, boy.
You expect to sell the fin here?
Aiden, you're doing great so far.
Yeah, we're trying. Right, Ro?
I've got good news for you. I've received intel on a certain GRE doctor.
Who is it? Where?
I still need time. Let's finish our job here first. You and the squad will go to the top of the tower and mount the transmitter. Ro will be with me down below.
I'm going too.
Ro, this again? Really? We have a plan.
Fuck the plan. We don't know what's up there. I'm not sending my men up there alone.
Fuck the plan?
Not losing my squad again. You know I have to go.
Just fucking come back. Understood?
Yes, sir.
If you need anything, you can reach me over the radio. I'm fine. Get to work.
Sir, you all right?
Go already.
Hey, you guys want to hear a joke?
No, where's Bowski? Fuck, please.
Oh, I'm begging you. I'll give you my last clean pair of undies if you spare us another one of your jokes.
Keep calm, gentlemen. Oh. Where's Bowski? Fuck.
Sorry, boss. Won't say it, Pete.
You're off key, dumbass. It went like this. Whoa. Commander, sir, what's going on? Elevator stopped.
The power's unstable again. It's a huge building. We're on it. All right, boys. The repairs will take some time. We can't wait. It's footwork from here. What floor are you on?
30.
So you got another 50 to the roof.
Right, boys. You heard the commander. Open her up. Let's get hiking. Where's Bowski? Recon. Careful, Wisbowski.
Looks clear. Fuck.
Oh no. Where's Bowski? Jack? Jack, are you there? There's been an attack. Only I made it.
Fuck. No, Edro?
I don't know. I don't see him.
Aiden. Bro had the transmitter. Locate it. It's our only chance. It's no time to mourn. You must find Ro. We'll get you help as soon as the elevators are back up.
I'll do what I can.
Anybody? Survived.
I thought you were dead.
They fucking wish.
You'll pull through, Ro. Just hang in there.
Well, I will.
The transmitter? Matt said you have it.
I do. You can't lose it, Aiden. You can't. Aiden. Don't you think you should wait for that potato medal I promised you?
What? You withdrawing my commendation, Lieutenant?
Oh, shut up. It's just... our dog tags. Don't let my boys be forgotten. If you see a fallen man, please take his tag. They deserve it, son. Here. The transmitter.
Luan, I'm in trouble. The PKs are all dead.
I warned you. If you get yourself killed, I swear I'll come in there and find a way to bring your lifeless corpse back to life just so I can kill you myself.
Spare me the lecture, okay?
Just come down from there already.
I'm not coming down. I need to get higher. I'm gonna find a way up.
Fine. I'll wait.
It's locked. I'm stuck here, Luan. I need help.
I'll get Frank.
Hurry! Luan? Luan! Did you get Frank?
Ah!
Don't leave me here. The 30th floor. The infected. They blew up.
Fuck, kid. I told you.
Frank? Wait! Where are you going?
He's as good as dead, Luan. I'm sorry. This is where I lost all my night runners. I'm not going through that again.
He's not dead yet. He's there, and he needs you.
He needs a coffin. That's what he needs.
Frank, you smelly old alcoholic cunt.
Hey, some of our equipment should still be there, in the elevator shaft. One or two floors above you.
Frank, I think I found it. What's it for?
It's a grappling hook. A rope launcher.
So what?
We'll help you climb. Aim it at something it can attach to, and shoot. Try to use it to get onto the terrace. Let me know once you've done it.
Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of it, Frank.
Sure you are. It's simple, but it can save your ass.
Where to now?
Where you were headed, Aiden, upstairs. You have to go up one level. From there, you're gonna go to the side wing.
Right to the side wing?
The main wing is full of infected. Go. You have several floors to climb.
Inhibitor container detected.
I'm on a terrace.
Cool. You see my canteen?
You bet. Looks really tiny from here.
Cool. Now open your paraglider, jump and fly to the fisheye. See you there.
What?
Time to end this madness, Aiden. You have a paraglider. Get out of there while you still can.
Frank, I need to go up. You said you'd help me.
Better trained men than you have died there, Aiden. I won't lead you to your death.
Frank, I'm going up. With or without you. Are you too drunk to realize that?
Luan told me about your sister. She must be dead by now. But you're alive. And if you come down, you'll stay alive.
Fuck you, Frank. We're done here. I'm going up.
Aiden! It's me. I won't leave you on your own.
You're talking to a dead man, Luan.
I'm coming to you. Wait for me.
What? No, no way, Luan. Luan?
Thank you.
Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything.
You fucking asshole. If anything happens to her, it's on you. Yeah. It's all your fault. Go ahead and do your suicide mission. But leave her out of it.
I didn't ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... Fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen, I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You're where? On top of the building. You motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
What were you after on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them hope. Yeah, well, I was a hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say?
Thank you.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
I'm at the transmitter. What's next?
Good. Good. Now throw the switch, and that's it.
It worked.
Great. And listen, been thinking. Radio New Hope is still an option, but it's your choice.
Juan gets what he wants and gives me what I want. The way to find Mia. The truth about her.
Sometimes our choices are bigger than ourselves. Sometimes the things we do, they matter. I'm not gonna try to convince you. You got the transmitter working. It's your call.
I'm sorry, Frank. I have to find Mia. I appreciate your vision for the future, but I need to find this GRE doctor.
I see, Aiden. You've, made your choice. Over and out.
Now I just have to connect the bug to Jack's transmitter.
Aiden?
Job's done, Matt. The antenna's working.
Good. I knew I could count on you. You did a great job. job, son. Row and the boys, their deaths will not be in vain. Don't think I've forgotten, Aiden. I'll see you soon. As soon as the elevators are back online.
Juan, did what you wanted.
You did the right thing. You chose common sense and empathy instead of fascist pipe dreams.
What about your part of the deal?
Don't think I've forgotten, Aiden. I'll contact you soon.
Peacekeeper's mission is to serve the city and exterminate the infected. Tired of chaos? Do you believe in order? It's time for you to act. Join the Peacekeepers. The key to bringing order to the city might be you. Enlist today.
You made it.
Hey, it's good to see you too.
Don't ever fucking do that again.
Hey, where did that come from?
You owe me one. The soles of my sneakers nearly tore off trying to get to you.
I'm sorry?
Sorry? I thought I'd be scraping your guts off the fucking pavement, and you're sorry?
Juan, I don't believe it. You were actually worried.
Shut up! Like I said, you owe me. My sneakers are ruined. I can literally feel the concrete scraping my feet. We need to get me a new pair.
You want to go shopping for new sneakers now? Is this some kind of joke, or...?
Do I look like I'm joking?
Luan, you said... Ah, shit. Luan, it's not a sign of weakness to say you were worried. Can you at least tell me where we're going? Aren't a lot of shoe stores open in the area, I bet.
There's a place. Some of my old stuff might still be there.
I thought all your stuff was at the fisheye. But I guess that's not where we're going.
Just shut up and follow me.
I have to tell you something.
What?
I didn't give the tower to Frank.
Yeah, I know. You need to find your sister, right? You did what you did. I just want to get my sneakers back.
Right. First things first. Back? Were they stolen? Luan, if you knew where your things were, why haven't you gone back to get them before now?
Thank you. Ugh.